New tensions with Iran, threat nuclear deal, reach all-time high. Well, anyways, apparently tensions have escalated even worse between the U.S. and Iran, as on Monday the Trump administration has accused Iran of backing threatening American troops, and Iran at the same time has threatened to violate part of the 2015 nuclear deal reached under former President Barack Obama. Now, European diplomats who in talks with senior officials, top officials in Tehran, said Iran would most likely resume research on high performance centrifuge, that's what people are calling it, used to produce nuclear gas, fuel, and all of that. So this would be Iran's biggest reaction, and reaction to President Trump's increased sanctions, and with everything that's going on, this would be a slap in the face to the U.S. deal. And this is where it gets very bad. So U.S. officials have claimed new intel that Iran or its proxies were actually preparing to attack American troops in Iraq and also Syria. And so this led the Pentagon to send an aircraft carrier strike group and also Air Force bombers to the Persian Gulf as a warning to Tehran, as this is very serious stuff. These are U.S. soldiers we're talking about. What Secretary of State Mike Pompeo told reporters in Finland was that they're just trying to get Iran to behave like a normal nation. It's that easy. And feel free to comment your thoughts, and let's hope this all boils down just a bit, because this is very, this is not good at all, folks. Anyways, that is pretty much it. Have a great one.